This is a basic drill to practice the fist pass. Divide the group into pairs, one ball per pair. Using cones, ensure each pair has adequate space to perform the technique in a stationary position. Partners stand approximately 3 meters apart. Each player in turn fist passes the ball to his partner. The routine is continued for approximately 1 minute. This drill should be used to practice the fist pass with both the left and right hands.